on to the crinkly stage. Crinkly before it goes soft. If you go crinkly, then it should go smooth. After that, it's starting to go soft in the middle now. See my fingerprint being left on it. And then basically it should start drooping in a minute. For now, we want to droop about at least 2 inches. As close as we can to this edge, because this is the worrying part. We need to get it soft near this edge. Obviously, because the model's a bit big for the former, really. But it should cope with it. Okay. Where your button is on your hoover.
Yeah.
Okay, it's starting to slip. I don't know how quick this stuff slumps, so I've never used it before. But it's slumping and it's about an inch at the moment. It takes very long, does it? Okay, give it a little bit more just to get a good slump on it. It's probably about 2-3 inches now. Nearly ready. And I'm gonna try it out. Keep the hoover on.